It's a rocket deep toward right. Long run. Derek Bell still going back to the track at the wall. Leaps up. It's gone. Shane Andrews goes the other way. The first home run hit in Japan. A two-run shot. And the Cubs have a 4-1 lead in the seventh inning.
He gets a pitch down and out over the plate and drives it to the opposite field, just barely over that wall in right field, but enough to get out of here for a two-run homer.